Yeah, you are now part and parcel of Malayalam film industry. As you know, in the past few years, in the last couple of years, there have been many controversies in the industry itself. Some people have come up with very serious allegations. There is even a platform called Women in Cinema Collective. They have taken up some issues, especially regarding the challenges and problems faced by young female artists. Things like casting couch and all. What do you think, what do you feel about such issues in the industry? Have you ever come across such unpleasant experiences in your life, in your beginning years? Or have you met someone who had to undergo such situations?
For me, funnily enough, I have not faced anything like this in the film industry. But having said that, a couple of years ago, 3 years ago, very late in my career, in my life, actually, it should have happened long ago, that I have had organizers, especially abroad, twice from the Gulf countries, who have hinted at things that are not appropriate. And I was completely shocked. I was like, how dare you speak to me like this? So I immediately sent a message saying that your number has been, that's all it takes. Your number has been reported. That is it. And they chicken out and say, sorry, madam, we didn't mean this. I have a poor family and we're very connected, madam. We will. The thing is, that is the funny part. I have been very protected in the film industry. You never know how people outside, maybe they have a stereotypical image of a woman artist, a film woman artist, I'm saying. That they may, maybe it's like a lottery ticket and they just try putting their bait and seeing, you never know. Or people who don't know about it. Because I got offended. I said, I've been here for more than 15 years, in fact 20. Say that was 15 plus. People would have known your reputation by now. You know, word spreads about you. How dare they, you know, even hint at something like that. So of course, and I can't even imagine many of the other girls. I'm sure I have not, I don't recollect. Yeah, of course, I think some women artists when we talk have also told me that maybe not directly, but subtly hinted like me. I don't recollect right now, but we girls talk. The good thing is we girls share. And Women in Cinema Collective, the good thing about it is there are a lot of men in it also. And the good thing is there is a voice given to all this. It's not brushed under the carpet. And rightly so, because you have come there for a job. And that doesn't mean that you are sexually available, right? And if you, if there is something where there is people have liked each other, or if there is it is something mutual between the two, I will not comment on that. But what I will comment on is that this does not, this you cannot use that as an unwritten clause in your work job. And this is not film industry, it is everywhere. But because film industry, unfortunately or fortunately, attracts is in the limelight because of media and because of the nature of the job, it gets highlighted. But I think film artists can be a huge voice for this problem, for every other profession, for every other woman.